Well, on to our special focus tonight. 20 years of the demolition of the Babri Masjid. Shikha Trivedi reporting on the demolition then and its ripples since goes back to try and understand the event and its link with India's destiny.
20 years ago, on the morning of December 6, 1992, I stood in front of the Babri Masjid and watched thousands of car sevaks reduce it to rubble. Driven by the belief that in 1528, Mir Baqi, a general in Babur's army, built the mosque after raising a temple which stood on the precise spot where Ram was born. I knew then that nothing in Ayodhya or beyond was sacred anymore. Human life or the name of Ram, politics was the only thing.
उन लोगों ने ही तो बदनाम किया. पहले मुसलमान ये जानते ही नहीं थे कि बाबरी मस्जिद कहाँ है. इन्हें गिने लोग जानते थे. बाबरी मस्जिद करके ढिढोरा पीटा. ये सारे भारत में पुस्त में भी इसका प्रचार किया इन लोगों ने, बाबरी मस्जिद का. उसके बाद ढांचा ढांचा जब देखे बदनामी हो रही तब ढांचा ढांचा करके किए.
उसमें हमको मकामी लोगों से कोई परेशानी नहीं थी. असामाजिक तत्व जो हैं बाहर के लोग, खतरा उनसे है. मस्जिद शहीद हुई बाहर के लोगों से, अयोध्या फैजाबाद के लोगों से नहीं.
Ram Lala was brought into the nation's political consciousness in the 1980s, first by the Congress to counter charges of Muslim appeasement. But by the early 90s, the Sangh Parivar had set the stage for aggressive Hindutva, leading to the demolition and the BJP's rise to power. What followed is bloody history, communal riots, revenge bombings and more violence.
That's why Devi Das Bijlani, whose son was killed in the 2006 Varanasi blast, believes if the Babri Masjid had not been demolished, Harish would have been still alive.
जैसे आज ये अयोध्या का झगड़ा फैला हुआ है और इस अयोध्या के पीछे ये आतंकवाद इतना जोर से पनप गया हिंदुस्तान के अंदर, क्योंकि इसके पहले छिटपुट घटनाएं जरूर कश्मीर वगैरह में होती थी, लेकिन पूरा मतलब हिंदुस्तान अछूता था इससे. लेकिन आज पूरे हिंदुस्तान में ये घटनाएं हो रही हैं, तो इसका मुख्य कारण यह है कि जब अयोध्या की मस्जिद गिरी उसके बाद से ये घटनाएं बढ़ी हैं.
But Nirmal Khatri, the Congress MP from Faizabad, who won the seat after a gap of 20 years, believes Ram Janmabhoomi issue is no longer relevant to national politics or people's lives.
ये कोई अब इशू नहीं रह गया है, और अगर ये इशू होता तो भारतीय जनता पार्टी की ये दुर्गत इस सूबे में ना होती.
But many believe election results no longer reflect the hurt and anger of those who feel betrayed by the state.
People have left it behind, at least as far as the public life is concerned, as far as their own electoral preferences go. But the long-term effect of Babri Mosque comes not from that kind of electoral statistics. It can only be guessed from that. The long-time effect can be only found if you look at the way the borderlines between the two communities have sharpened over the last few years.
It's a view reflected by young people today.
After this incident, I was told that, you know, try and stay away from such groups. It might cause you some harm, physical harm later on. Don't ever fall in love with with any girl of a particular community. In my family, and my group, friends group, it sprouted when Babri Masjid happened. I mean, I don't find peace within me when I think of that incident.
Many of these students were not even born when the Babri Masjid was demolished, but they believe December 6, 1992 changed the nation's destiny and theirs for all time. In Ayodhya, Shikha Trivedi for NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.